Alright, we're finally here. It took us long enough to get here as it is. I can see the energy source of the Phantom Ruby and the Chaos Emeralds. Nightmare must have stolen from Knuckles' place, well, do without it. Alright guys, let's go. No time to hold back. Okay, Shakurin, this is your part. Jorno told me that he used Golden Experience's power to use some of the special power sources of the event. But your part is to use Hierophant Green to get inside and get the emeralds.
What? I'm on it! Hierophant Green!
While he's doing that, me and Polnareff will guard the area. You got that, Polnareff?
Yeah, I've got it.
Let's get this over with. Hey, not to be rude or anything, but do you get the strangest feeling that Saiyan's skeleton, our Saiyan's, might be similar to the killer, horror, and dust version?
What makes you say that?
A lot of things in every general. But anyway, it doesn't matter how many of us are there, he's just gonna kill us off one by one.
Better before?
I'll say it later, but look out!
I said it before and I'll say it again. You're never compared to me!
Akiwin, you might want to hurry up! This killer Saiyan wants to rip my head off!
I'll try and I'm almost there, I just need to reach through the purple bubble and we're out of here!
It's like we got some intruders. Maybe I can make a head dog out of your stand.
Damn it! No, I won't allow it! Zebulon! I need to hurry up, Akiwin, we're running out of time! The two Saiyans have arrived! I'm almost there! Just need to get through the... Hey, new plan! We have to escape! That giant rainbow lightning bolt just came out of nowhere! And our plan backfired!
Damn you!
What happened, Kakui? What's wrong?
I don't know. Very strange lightning energy source came from the sky out of nowhere! And we're inside too! Looks like we're gonna have to escape for now. But next time, we will be back! Come on! We need to move!
I was calculating on this one. Let's get the hell out of here!
You think you can catch me off guard, Evolution? Take this!
I need a dent, you douchebag.
No. No! Are you kidding me? They got here faster than I thought.
Must have found a way to get into our base without getting caught by the security guards. Maybe we should do something like...
Hey, my radical pro Sif! Where the heck am I? This place stinks. So... My name is Fresh Cool Fresh. How are you? Oh, maybe I came at the wrong time. Nope! Ah!
This is taking the piss. I don't even know why I'm bothering. Nightmare, you better have a good plan. And if not, I'm gonna kill you.
I'm glad you were asking my opinion. Well, I picked up 4 robot masters along the way. First, Bubble Man.
Lord EXE, or should I say Insterior, let me show you my power. In order to do that, I shall show you my power and my loyalty towards you, my lord. Peer on! Bubbles! Hell!
Choosing next, Elect Man.
Interesting. Very good. Impressive. I'm quite surprised. Who else you got?
This is Airman. He can create tornadoes and winds beyond his power. And this is Magnet Man. He can create giant magnets out of his power. Now, the 4 robot masters. Go to the blue each portal and you will go to your elemental powers. Use this opportunity to re-impress EXE.
Yes, sir.
And so there you go. 4 new allies to our team. The problem is, if each robot master gets defeated, their powers disappear from this bubble. So, what's our next plan?
We wait for Rosa to get back with George's head.
Damn it, no, we've gone away, but the exterior knows more about us now. I overheard him talking about this robot master crap anyway. But we don't know now how strong he can get. If we lose now, this could be the end of us. But anyway, Polnareff, how do you know Exterior?
I've encountered him along my way.
You have?
No way.
You gotta be kidding me.
He's not wrong. I've heard about his story before.
Well, you better hold on to your hats, because I'm about to tell you the longest story yet.
The same type of day I was in. I first encountered hysteria when I was going down these really, really dark stairs. At first, I thought it was a normal prank, but it turned out to be a real hell of a nightmare when I got down there. I walked and walked as far as I need to go. Then, I encountered some stairs and I realized how deadly this could be. So I started jumping five steps at a time down the stairs, knowing that I felt cocky to meet this monster. When people tell me about his game, it reminds me of the bastard who wanted to hurt me. I had enough courage to attack, but unfortunately, there's another universe beyond my power, and I was alone. Only George and himself can access the other worlds and our world. What's worse, his exterior can escape our world and kill off the other AUs, including my area. But then, all of a sudden, the glitches around me saw this energy. But then I came to the light, and I met him for the first time. We stared off at first. I wanted to summon my silver chariot to protect me, but then he wanted to make friends, but I said, hell no! So I tried to slice him in half, but it turned out he was only using 20% of his power, just to fight me alone. He said I was nothing but a near puppet to them. I tried to resway it, but I won't let him get away. So I used Silver Chariot to fight back again and again. But EXE teleported away like it was no big deal. How in the world does some man have so much power? He's a hedgehog, for Christ's sake. What I've realized, when I looked into my sword, I saw him. So then I started to attack backwards and forwards, backwards and forwards. But then he started to light up like electricity and started to power up. The worst part about that is, his power is more beyond my normal level. He got so mad, he shouted, I'm sick of you, you spiky-haired bastard. And I tried to use my full-on sword attack again, but it burnt up and nearly killed me. I was very lucky that day, which I was very sure that I was going to die from his super deadly attack. But then he charged all that energy into one ball of energy. But I didn't know the strange portal behind me shouting, look out, look out. And so yes, there was a spring right in front of me. Not yet. There. The energy source fired at it. As well, the spring was right in front of me. So I jumped and I went into the portal quickly before he attacked. And that's it. That was the story of how I met Exteria for the first time.
Weren't bluffing there, Mr. Ponareff. If I met Exteria for the first time, I'd probably use Golden Wind to fight back, but I never knew you'd be so strong.
More stronger than me. We need to get the hell out of here or all hell breaks loose, and
wait, hold on. Is that a doll?
Damn it, I've seen that doll before. It's the Tails doll! Get back!
Don't worry, I got this. I'll use my Hierophant Green to shoot its Emerald Splash.
Take this, Tails doll. Emerald Splash!
He's pushed past the Emerald Splash.
Emerald Shield, come forth!
Now, for a strategy. A strategy we need a... What the...
Ah! Not again! Help me!
We lost Cocuant. No, wait. Where's Ponareff? How the hell did he disappear?
Hang on, guys. I got this. Leave this part to me.
You got it. Now it's my turn. Golden Wind. The hell? That was Okuyasu's hand. The hand just came out of nowhere. What the? The portal. It's taking us back. Oh, god damn it.
So, we're pretty much equally matched at this rate if we both fight to the end. But I know for a fact this is already over. You can't save your friends unless I kill you, right?
Says who?
Says me, of course.
Now, save your body or pathetic life when I jump!
The only one dying here is you!
The one who's gonna die, faker!
Of course I have to stop time. What else was there not to do? Really, why do I even give a damn? Let's get a good look at you first. Wow, this looks so boring. Hold on a second. That is much better. Time's restored.
Stop this madman. He's gonna kill us all. I don't have much time to master Super Saiyan Blue 3, but I will do it in a bit more time. Rose, you're going down with a fight. Who am I now? Pathetic. Sponraff, this isn't much, but it will do to help you out.
Wait, thanks, George.
This is it, Rose. Our fight. This is where you fall and I reign supreme. We'll see about that. Prepare yourself! And now, Rose the... You made a terrible mistake, George, and letting me be hit by lightning, because I was always the Eye of the Storm when I was younger. Don't you remember now? This power is the same that I shall crush you with!
Damn, what have I done? I made it more powerful. No time to lose. Gotta give it everything I've got left in my body. Here goes nothing. Kaioken, time 190! Engage!
Both know that this fight can go one way or another. I choose not to let my opponent go so slow. George, you realize this is the edge of your limit!
Damn it!
You bastard! Ah well, it's been a very intense and divine fight from this very good warrior. But now, it is time for me to send the Saiyan packing with one final attack. Giant Rose, Bomb Shell! Now die, Saiyan! Well, this is it. All my hard work and efforts for nothing. I really messed up this time, didn't I? Never got to master Super Saiyan Blue 3 in the next hour or so. And I'm feeling really strong. I feel the ocean filling me up with determination. My body's filled with excitement. This is crazy. Well, that takes care of him for now. Now to go destroy the rest of his pathetic friends, and then I'll destroy the entire planet and I can't move. What the? No. No, 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 you gotta be kidding me! George, the dark. I stopped time at the right minute before your energy blast destroyed me, and I destroyed it before it attacked me. Here's the thing. You're not gonna get any kindness from my undead ass. After I'm done with you, I'm gonna be the one to destroy your ass permanently from this universe! Don't break my leg in half. Ain't making promises. Mine's about to start moving again. You better think faster or fall in the water like I did. For God's sakes, you really do have to be a pain in the ass to get something like that, don't you? For someone like you, could it be easily good? Shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up! Nyah! Take my blood and die! Oh, no, no, ah, not like this! The only thing this could kill me like this, the only thing I forgot to say was REEP! There was a mistake behind that, George the Dog. There's always a mistake behind something. You knocked me into the place that I was mostly calm. And now that's over with. I might as well head back to where I was before. And figure out how to get out of here.